tower. Till I can't no more.
So they remodeled that press box, and they, where I normally announce, they turn that into a locker room because the baseball team had that, a locker room during game day. They changed it to the dugout, so they converted that into a locker room. And the plan was they were going to add on to where little, make a little announcing room. Well, apparently they either ran out of money or they just didn't do it. So now I'm in the closet, and I kid you not, the window is about that big
to watch the game.
To announce.
Yeah.
Yeah, I ain't even kidding. It's here out there. Because I said, Mom and Dad, I said, look at this crap. It's right on the edge of their dugout. All that, like, where it goes up. I can see, like, I can do that and see home plate, and then that's pretty much all I need to see. But yeah, versus all the time, I could just have that whole out of window this big. His teacher doing like all their television classes and be like they're in charge of their arena production system. But I was in college and I didn't have my master's at the time. And at that point, I thought I was so freaking burned out of school. I was so ready to be done. But I interviewed and come to find out, like I met the superintendent. He took me out for it. We got a sonic drink. Like everything was going great. I rode this Corvette. It was great. Then I sent him. I kind of came to my senses. Like I need to finish school. I've got a year left, and I said no hard feelings. I just want to talk about school. And I just ended school, but I found out like I was not going to make sense. And probably 50 or 60. Yeah. Well, the fellow I was going to. But what gets me excited here is because it hadn't been started, and I could if I get back in which I think it's just a matter of time. Yes.
28. Like Thomas.
20.
28.
Alyssa Thomas. Going to go for Alamo, number 28, Alyssa Thomas.
But I know, like, getting something started like that is very, I would love to do that. Like, when they come back and start this.
Good job, Alyssa! Way to keep quiet!
But, Coach, yeah. Oh, yeah.
It's good, you know, it's the night on.
Yeah. That'd be a fun class to teach. I know nothing about building them, but...
You can learn.
Ha 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 ha! Joe's wants to get it going. Dr. Embry really wants to get it going. Ms. Tarkenton wants to. And we're looking at this new thing. It's called Pixel. And it's an unmanned camera. And it has these it has six lenses. It's about yay tall. And it covers 180 degrees of view. It's got these algorithms built into it. We're able to track, like we could tell it, hey, this is a football game. And it tracks like movement of football players. And it'll auto-pan all by itself. It's scary weird, but it's awesome. Did I say that?
Somebody said that.
Well, I told someone. Who was I talking to? But I told him, I said, originally when we were playing this, we're going to have like cameras, and like the guy that we were getting the screen from is going to give us like this whole production suite where we were looked at it. But like at that point, we thought my colleges were going to come, so we're going to play like college commercials. We'll video the Apple Street the award ceremony and do all that. Then it came up to be very impressive.
Well, they were talking about down the line and cross it.
Glad you found it. Which confused me because we were. I didn't have time.
I did.
Originally, I was going to have like 15 or 20 minutes. But then I went to our toilet because the lights and everything get that thing out. Then it turned into us having to get more. They wanted more light on stage. So I had to go on the catwalk and take off all these colored gels from the drama. And just take out the gels. So it's just a lot. Which is fine. We always keep the gels in there. So that 15-minute trip turned into an hour trip. This lunch, that by the time I got back over here, the parade was going nuts with the kids. And
I didn't realize that.
Yeah. Oh, that morning flew by.
I don't know where that was. I don't know where 11 o'clock was. But then, when it got to be 12:09,
I told you that. House, and we got the great idea to play hide and seek down in his downstairs basement. So everybody's hiding. I think it's a good idea. It's downstairs, so I'm going to hide in the stairs to jump out and scare him. It's hard to hide, and I'm waiting. And I didn't notice that the roof comes out at a 90-degree angle. And it's like, there's like probably that much room from where I'm standing. So I'm on the top step. I jump, and I smack my head on the edge of the wall. Yeah. Come down, and like, it dizzied me for a second. I was like, what the crap? And I looked, and I saw the wall. I was like, oh, and there's a dent in the wall now. So I'm standing there, and I kind of like rub my head, and my head and my hand is covered in blood. I went to the bathroom and stuck my head in there and just gushing. And it finally quit bleeding. I got it, and there was a gash about yay big. Nope. I drove home. I drove home and walked in, and Mom and Dad were kind of laying in bed having to sleep. I said, Mom, did you see that? And your mom, I said, well, I'll tell you something. I don't need you to freak out. I just cut my head open. What?
Always stay after that.
And you can feel it. It's like, it's good right there, and then it's like, whoop. So I figured I had a pretty good concussion, and I drove home. I think it might have stolen my talk to you. That's all they probably would have done, but it healed up fine. I mean, there's a little knot there, but I've got a dinner idea, but I hope I'm wrong. Because starting for certified is 38, isn't it? I think it got bumped up. Mr. James,
I thought you
be aggressive, ladies.
Mr. James, not letting us play the house. You know how much money I have in my checking account? $179. You know how much of it went to the credit card bill? About $500 of it. I pride myself on paying my credit card off the month it's due. I get that stupid 26% interest. I went in about a year and a half. My first credit card, my limit was $500. The second one I got, I bought it back. It was $2,000. My credit score. I don't like go nuts. I do gas, like maybe a big expensive dinner. Yeah. But no, I. See, 38 plus 7. That was my
five.
Here we go! 50-50 ball!
school year, a week prior.
That's nothing. 24 hours, nothing.
I could. I just didn't know what, I mean, it's
like, they just told me, but I can't remember.
These guys are JV.
There you go, baby.
stood up since I got gas.
You can stand up, aren't you?
Oh, I hate it. I thought I had a heart attack.
Get up. Kiss out.
Go, 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 go! Right.
truth.
Wait till the whistle blows!
There are 5 minutes remaining in the first half.
Thank you.
Two minutes remaining. Two minutes. One minute.
Blender Grizzly. little sexy. Yeah. Hi. Boy, your hair looks like mine right now. If you say big sexy right now, I'm not proud. Girl, I'm a hot mess too right now. Oh. I just got blinded by the light. Bro, we need, bro, we got 10 in the middle. Blake. Blake, hey, talk to me, boy. I'm mad at this right now. I'm just kind of just doing my thing. Yeah? Yeah, I'm just flying by the sky.
Play good defense, ladies.
Subject, but that baby looks just like you. I'm not trying to change the subject. That baby looks just like you. My God. And another one?
Yep, we're leaving.
Oh, is this the second one you're talking about?
No. That was Nick that called you. This is what somebody just handed in.
Also, third one?
Third one.
Good Lord. Okay.
Thank you.
I got you. Yes, sir.
Ladies and gentlemen, another cell phone has been turned in. This time it is at the press box. So if you're missing a cell phone, please make your way to the press box.
I think they did.
Is this your phone?
Yes.
I understand that.
Pretty much an Ellen DeGeneres.
And missed it. Barely missed.
If you need help, I can come Sunday.
We're fine.
So close.
I
10 minutes remaining. 10 minutes.
Come on, come on, come on.
Look at this, everybody.
Thank you.
2 minutes remaining. 2 minutes.
Do not let them score. Money. Oh, money pups. Can I put it? Dog. Don't score. That's another three.